The Superfly 2 triple header is now rounded out, and the latest edition is a good one, even if it's not a £115 bout. It was announced Thursday that Donny Nieves will make the first defense of his £112 title against former champion Juan Carlos Revoco on February 24 at the Forum in Inglewood, California. Nieves, who is on the cusp on pound-for-pound status, won the flyweight title with a 12-round overcome Grzegorz Nantepecz in April. Now, Nieves is getting ready for his close-up on American television. Fighting in Los Angeles from the third time in front of the great Filipino fans along with fighting on HBO is a great honor for me, said Nieves, 35, who will compete before Juan Francisco Estrada challenges Rzakitso Rungvisai for a title. I know how tough Revoco is but I'll be well prepared to defend my title on Saturday, February 24th, Nieves, the 4th of January 40, 22 knockouts, also held titles at £105 and £108, and now he'll share a card with some of the best 115-pounders in the world. In Revoco, 39-3, 19 KOs, he'll meet a man who also beat Nantepecz in his last outing, a unanimous decision, too. The 34-year-old Argentine held a title at £108 and then £112, but lost that flyweight belt to Kazuto Iokea via majority decision before he was knocked out in the rematch. He, too, is preparing for his HBO debut, and this will be Revoco's first fight in the US. This is a tremendous opportunity for me to finally fight in the United States and against a great champion in Donny Nieves, Revoco said. I know there will be a huge amount of Argentinian fans at the Forum for the fight and I look forward to winning the IBF flyweight world title in front of them. With Nieves the top dog at flyweight and Revoco rated No. 3 by the ring, it's possible the bout will be contested for the publication's vacant championship. Mike Coppinger is the senior writer for ringtv.com. Follow him on Twitter at Mike Coppinger.